All right, we're going to go against the rules committee. We will have the bill that is on the agenda right by council.
So they're going to come in next week.
It was the Senate Bill 6430A, sponsored by Senator Squadron, an act to amend the public housing law in relation to authorizing the New York City Housing Authority to enter into mixed finance transactions in order to preserve the continued availability of low-income housing to public housing residents in the city of New York.
Move the bill.
Second.
It's been moved in second. Any questions? All those in favor?
Aye.
All those opposed? Ayes have it. Bill's reported out.